You were always a brother, never an enemy.
Hi, Dave.
Haggard underscore by Jingo just resubscribed for 14 months. Just shut up and take my money.
I'll be starting in a couple of minutes. I'm Maud. Officially the first person here. Yeah, I have literally just finished work, so I'm like grabbing a drink and stuff. No worries, Maud. I'm sure there'll be a lot more shouting in this one. Right, I have my food, I've got a drink. We can start now. It's another one where I've literally just finished work. But that was the last episode. On to episode 15. Lost in Rage, Asura rips Sergei in two. Anger so terrible it scalded his own body. Yada yada yada. So yeah, Asura has gone beast mode. Wait a second. This is the rage I've been searching for. I swear last episode of Asura was like glowing red. Brina. How's everybody doing?
The cat is out of the bag now, as they say. 12,000 years.
Give me a second.
Years ago.
Stream is
branded a traitor.
Dropping any frames. Ignoring consistencies.
I was. Yes. Who took me through?
It's alright, Dave. The last episode, or the one before, where Asura goes sick and attacks the fleet, is a frame by frame carbon copy of Naruto when he first goes sick in the anime. Like, down to the point of sprouting the extra arms out the back to fire tailed beast balls and stuff. It is almost frame by frame the exact same.
Oh, how boring. I thought you would show me a more beautiful face than that.
You're not dead yet.
The cause over your own sister. Bravo! You deserve a treat, loyal dog of Deus. The beauty and the death of your family.
A lot of Reno's weeb tenses are tingling. Stomp. He dead. I wonder if they changed him from the glowing red just because it was a bit too on the nose. Because this would have come out round about that arc of Naruto.
You lose sight of what is happening on the ground.
This is one of those you're meant to lose moments.
Not nearly enough.
Oh! Hi, Alex. Oh no, we weren't meant to lose.
Come this far.
He got me again. His attacks are fast. Like, silly fast. Got him.
Asura, we the seven deities have chosen to bear this world on our shoulders.
I'm keeping an eye out for the
we must see the cause through.
Quick time events.
Tragedy upon ourselves.
Because we're fast. Oh no. Still got it. You broke my face again.
Right. I forgot. Still the same Asura.
Just wants to break the mask.
Listen to anyone!
I am knackered after work today. Work has been melting my brain lately. So I'm cold and I've got a holiday booked. Aww. There you go, Brina. There's your cowboy music. Oh no, another stupid heart fight. Yeah, I didn't finish until like send anybody money.
saving the world. It's no easy task.
There.
I played my part. As best I could.
My timing's off. Smash. Go full beast mode. How's everybody doing today? So I've been looking at games to play, and I think I'm gonna play Hellsinger after this. I looked at a proper preview of it. I saw a couple people like trying it out, and it looks like a great game.
Screams to me.
It's like a Doom-style rhythm game.
Let him die. You will not listen to reason, then listen to my fists. No.
Punch. Ooh, right through the belly. Kitty had Trixie, now she's bug free. Should just put her in the washing machine, that would have fixed it.
I have business in Shinto. Wait for my return.
You were always a brother, never an enemy. Yasha.
Kerskia just resubscribed for 13 months. Pooh_.
Pooh. Rest. Thank you, now. Kelly. Enjoy your emotes and your ad-free viewing. You can make fun of Bart's smile.
I am Yasha of the Seven Deities. No more.
Changed his mind. And he's got a motorbike. Pew. Come on, Asura, wake up. Buy some McDonald's then, Brina, they might go away.
You were always a brother, never an enemy.
Or get Kelly to give
Kerskia
you a
gifted Brina _ a subscription. Kerskia gifted a tier 1 sub to Brina _. They have given 12 gift subs in
Brina
the channel.
Present. There we go. I didn't do too bad on that one, but I am just going to nip to the loo, so I'll be right back. Is it your first time seeing that, Alex? Yeah, this is a... Found a guy online who'd made this. And it's made in Dead or Alive Volleyball, of all games. So the guy modded some Asura's Wrathkins into Dead or Alive Volleyball. And apparently the pole dancing is just a thing that exists in that game. And of course, Brina loves it. Right, on to the next bit. Thousands of years ago, Deus's office. Yasha, have you decided? No, no, Brina. It is your favourite thing. You messaged me telling me so. So it's staying. Deus, why are you so hesitant? That the only way we can save this accursed planet? But to kill a few to save the many, I do not feel that would be just. It has nothing to do with justice, it is our cause. If it means saving our way of life, I will gladly accept becoming a demon. That's what it takes to attain eternity of peace and prosperity for our people. Now that's not good. Straight up saying he'll become a demon. Village with no name. Great Guardian, why did the Gomer exist? Why did they come and take everything from us? My lord, my son's death was not in vain, was it? Yeah, it was. They're just going to churn him into soul batteries and use him to fight stuff. No, it was not. We were in palace without his prayers. I see, thank goodness, son, your death was not in vain. She could have lived to see a world of peace. Let's meet again one day. A reborn in different life. Yeah, we're just going to kill everybody and then use that to kill the monsters and then problem solved. Well, I've seen so much pain and suffering of our people throughout this eternal war. If we can stop this, then I'm at your command. I too shall become a demon. Made the right choice. I'm confident you'll make me very proud. From this day forth, I shall live only for the cause.
Having regained consciousness.
So what I'm getting is this Deus guy is a dick.
However, he finds Yasha in the midst of a heated battle. The two join forces to take on the leader of the seven deities.
Yay.
The three face off to determine the fate of Gaia.
Let's get him.
Mithra, how many times must I repeat this?
Stop dying.
We have protected our world with this power.
We, the seven deities, have finally brought stability and order to our world.
That is it. This irritating feeling. This anger inside of me.
I don't fight for good, and I don't fight for evil. I just fight. I will say it once more. I am you, and you are me.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my
world. Yes. The source of your power is your wrath. It is so powerful it could scorch your very body. Unleash your rage and let your arm do the rest.
Don't listen to the spider. The spiders are dodging
the
motherfucker.
Father!
Good. Then Dave, then you need to bully Simon into printing other things for you. Like Gundam parts. Or just convince Lucy to give you the printer.
Oh yes, it can.
Whichever works.
It can save the world.
Save the world. This power. Ridiculous.
Oh and crawl back out the underworld again. You already had that conversation. Yeah, I've seen, like, the site where you get the templates, like the files for printing, basically. I've seen it on there, and there's, like, pretty much the entirety of the Warhammer collection is on there. They're all just have minute changes to get away with it. So it's like, alright, this is an ultramarine. And then there's like one leaf removed from the laurel on their shoulder pad or something like that. I also missed that prompt. And there's like massive collections of D&D stuff on there as well. Yeah, I'm not surprised, but it's very hard to copyright the models themselves. So there's a lot of ways people get away with it. Why am I now failing to dodge things? Right. There, that's what I was missing. Plus, there's always the fact that somebody can upload stuff like that again in seconds as long as they have it downloaded. It's like all the streaming sites. There are so many of them. But people have like their entire libraries downloaded. So you shut one streaming site down, another one pops up within minutes with all the same stuff on it. For all the copyright stuff, like I have Kodi installed on my PC. Oh, actually, all that happens with that is once one source gets shut down, like I said earlier, there's a copy and paste of it, and I just have to swap sources every month, if that.
Destruction!
Asura is gonna run out first. Just come in the room. There. Burst. Just punch your way through the doors. That's how it works. See, if Katie ever has a character that survives to, like, level 20 in D&D, she'll be able to do that. Just punch her way through doors.
Yasha!
Move!
What are you doing?
Barbarians can get siege damage. That just means, yeah, I do normal damage to walls and doors and buildings.
Who think they're gods?
It's Dickless. I mean, Deus. Extra angry time. He's starting his tailed beast transformation again. Asura fix everything. Just fight it.
You have no idea how much power is required to save the world. Oh, I will show you how useless that puny little power of yours really is. Deus, you are blinded by your own pride. There are other paths. For bringing salvation to Gaia.
I don't care about that. I don't know how to save the world. What I do know is...
Punch! Yay, extra arms.
You and your worthless cause? How dare you make Mithra suffer for your own gain? Deus. I am taking Mithra back!
At you.
Yeah.
far from the boss now. Nice.
Hell is it?
You got shot right through his mate's stomach. Ah, shut up. Him more.
Oh, I see. Perhaps I have underestimated the power of your wrath. However, it is not enough. You will not be able to defeat it with that. To fight the will of the entire planet. You must attain power greater than that of a god.
The fuck is he doing there?
Behold, this is that very power.
Oh yeah, summoning the giant robot thing. Turn into a full-size robot. It is not just a floaty thing. So it'll be a mech fight now. Sakura, Devanam, Indra, Deus. Or is it him, like, become part of it?
And it is me.
So you'd think with a giant mech like that, they'd have been able to wipe out all the Gomorrah already, but apparently not. Apparently they're useless kids.
Doesn't matter how big you get.
Well, we finally agree.
That doesn't make us friends.
Of course not. Still, Deus. So, this is your decision. But this is...
Now stop talking to yourself.
Asura, you...
With a target that big, we can't miss.
Always dwelling on the fight. Very well.
Motorbike.
Who said you could board?
You and I will settle this later. Now fly!
Do not blame me if you fall off.
Shut up.
We're gonna get another shooty bit. Ingebrainer, your cowboy music's back. Ooh. Punch your way through. Parry them. Wrecked. You must have taken out all the ships by now. How we fired the giant laser. Get him. Oh no, there's plenty more ships there.
I'm on it.
Time to shoot more things. Casually swatting his own ships. It's the biggest slow motion clap. I got a baby's fine. Next. More fancy artwork. Septentrion Alioth on the bridge. Ah, Sacra Devonum Indra Deus. I cannot believe I'm seeing it with my own eyes. It's magnificent. And even the Colossi can compare to its power. By merging with a Karma Fortress, it has to be the most powerful being in existence. Shut up, Kelly, you're a weeb as well. We'll purify Goma Vlitra with the use of the Priestess power and 7 trillion souls. Wow, they really killed 7 trillion people. That's a ridiculous amount. But that would not also destroy the planet as well. Pretty sure 7 trillion covers, like, every human in existence and has ever been in existence. But now that Lord Deus has merged with the Karma Fortress, he can concentrate the blast with great precision. Sacra Devonum Indra Deus is invincible.
Deus, once the commander of the 8 Guardian Generals, a symbol of Shinkoku Trastrium's military might, and now self-proclaimed god and leader of the 7 deities. His reign of terror ends now.
There you go. So 121 billion is the estimate for number of humans alive and have ever existed. And they've got 7 trillion souls in this thing, so like thousands upon thousands more of that number. Yeah, Brina is also a massive weeb. I never watched any of those Japanese animes until Brina told me to. Brina has lots of hentai stashed under his bed. More shooting.
What is this place?
Hey, this is the controller
that turns the souls into mantra. If we destroy it, it will cut off Deus's energy supply. What do you want to do?
Thank you. Ah, they've got faces. Emery, how are you? First time, let's get him. Anime slash. We are getting close to the end of the game here, I think. And then we have DLC too. Making a skirt. I don't know what the box pleat bit is. I'm guessing it's the bit where it's like pleated over all the way around. But that's a guess. It's his daughter.
Mithra!
Yeah, like tennis skirts. That's what I assumed it was.
Insolent fools. Why do you not understand that the true enemy is the will of the planet?
I got it right. See, I did learn something at textiles in school.
I do understand.
Even though I didn't pay that much attention.
What I think is right. I am the god that carries the fate of civilization on his shoulders. All who oppose me.
Bye, Kelly.
You're a danger to my
What movie
world.
Are you gonna watch? It's a good one. Is it a shit one? Good. I'm very happy because I've been trying to book holidays for ages at work, and I've managed to get 2 weeks in a row off, starting on Monday, which would be brilliant. I've been trying to book a decent holiday for ages, but they kept getting denied because not enough people playing rubbish like that. I don't have anything specific planned for it. It's going to be a chill out holiday. I might make a couple more origami videos or something, but other than that, not much. Oh, he spot. Burst, that's what we wanted. Get him. Oh, that's the other thing I'm going to do during my holiday. I'm going to Manchester at some point at the comic book store. There's a comic book store in Manchester called Travelling Man. All sorts of loads of cool indie stuff. A little bit of tabletop games and card games and stuff. So I'm going to go in there and get a few things. I'm hoping they might have a copy of Spelljammer. Because I want to run a game of Spelljammer at some point. Ah, they're both still lost. Rubbish. Come on, Asura. Time to go beast mode. What's she doing? Oh, he's just like straight up draining power from her. Come on, feed some to your dad. Got people to punch. There we go, now we're getting him.
Invincible!
Got you. Yeah, there's some like repeated sound effects and things like that. Countered. Punching time again. Although it's still common in some fighting games. Him. Broke his mask thing away. Just passed out. Oh well. Do we get to splat him? Oh, grabbed altar first, more important. It's all breaking. And out comes the giant demon thing again.
So, you have power. But do you think charging at whatever is in front of you can save the world?
Is Vleetra. Time to punch it. You think I will just punch it even harder.
We've lost.
It is a tactic that has worked so far.
Litra is the will of the planet itself. It will devour all the souls on Gaia. Its power is limitless.
Let's go.
Reason we must defeat it.
Wait, Asura. Go to Mithra.
No. I shouldn't.
You never change.
Asura.
Give him a good stomp on the way past.
I have been defeated.
Does it matter?
I see. So not even you know. And then there is no hope.
Mithra. Mithra.
Do not deserve to be called your uncle.
It is all right, Uncle.
Mithra.
Where's father?
He is there. He fought to save you. But there is still something left we must do.
What?
We will end all of this. Once and for all.
Come on.
Let's go. Punch the giant demon time.
So naive. It is too powerful. You will never defeat it.
That's what I'm guessing, Marie. Like, she seems to be feeding power to the other ones, or that's what they were doing with her. So my guess is she gives it all up so they can beat that thing. So like, whenever you saw the other ones with like the halo things behind their backs, that seemed to be them getting power from her. Feet of clay. S. A. S. S rank. Perfect. Well, not perfect, but close. Right. It's the old man. Shinto in the Imperial Hall. Dais, my liege, there is little time before Velitra's next revival. If we don't start preparing preemptive measures soon, it will be too late. Emperor Stradas, that's what he was called. Choosing to do nothing is also an option. With change comes opposition. Shinkoku would not respond well. Yep, time to plunge the planet. That is the plan, Vinny. No, welcome in. Would you have our people take up arms and wait for Vlitra's return after we finally obtained a moment of peace? With each awakening, Vlitra grows more powerful than the last. Next time, our forces may not be strong enough to subdue it. The rate at which our civilization is growing far surpasses that of the Impure. Furthermore, the 8 Guardian Generals have never been stronger, especially with such a powerful priestess. But my liege, even... Enough, I have given you my answer. You are dismissed. So that must be when they got annoyed and decided to kill him instead. Shinto, Deus's office. Commander Deus, the Emperor did not grant us permission. Regrettably, no. The Emperor is only interested in protecting himself. He must be disposed of. Then you shall rise to the throne. Brilliant. Do not misunderstand. I have no intention of becoming the Emperor. Commander, my destiny to purge this planet of the impure. And if I must be the one to guide our people in doing so, then so be it. But allow, I will always be a warrior. Once we have accomplished our goal, I shall resign my post. But you'll be sacrificing yourself for the cause. My purpose has always been for the cause. I have no desire to sit on a throne for all eternity.
The source of all Goma, Vlitra. The will
the fish spawns again.
Casting a large shadow, it is more terrifying and monstrous than it was long ago. To save the world, Asura must overcome the will of Mother Gaia herself.
Planet punching time. Next episode. The breaking point. That thing looks a mess now. See what you've done, Asura? You've just wrecked the place. Now it's just going to be a load of junk floating in space. It's like a hydra. What? Not done that before. Extra arm mode. Yeah, I've not played it before, but when it showed, is it Wizen, like one of the first guys you fight, and he literally like double the size of the planet and tries to crush it with his finger. That was nuts. Dead fish. Got it. So angry. Oh no, it's firing lasers. Dodge. first. Let's get him. Is that one down? Yasha comes in to steal the kill.
Ignore the rest. Aim for the body.
Where is it?
It is the will of the planet. It should be connected at the center.
Nice. Got this.
Oops. Obviously do, seeing as you almost just got knocked away.
Here it comes, got it.
That was a lot of mashing. Oh, it's a face. And you're all fucked. God damn it, Asura, dead already again. Not quite dead.
Giving up.
Lost your arms again, though.
Are you?
Don't make me laugh.
If he ends this game losing both his arms again,
that is why I cannot give up either.
He can stay that way.
I will not fall behind you.
Keep up.
Get the power up now. It's what you're supposed to do as a priestess, isn't it? It's Mum. Laser beam. Or a power up. More arms.
Ah!
punch the core of the planet. Get it? Is he dead? Maybe.
Is it over, Asura?
Well, we've just punched the core of the planet, Greg, so maybe? Not sure. How are you doing, Greg? Oh no, we're gonna have to fight this. There is a lot in this that is stolen, Marie. Like, there is a whole segment earlier on where Asura goes a bit nuts and turns into like a demonic form and starts throwing like balls of energy at everything. And it's pretty much a frame by frame copy of scene from Naruto where Naruto's going nuts. It's time to fight this thing.
Terrible fury. Strange, isn't it? It looks like you when it's angry.
Not wrong. What you look like. Down to it. Double team.
Thank you.
entered. Nice. And double team again. First time. Get him. One Yasha, get him. More mashing. Most anime thing. I think he's dead. Yeah, he killed it. And only destroyed about a quarter of the planet. See, look, it's fine. That must be the end of the main story again. castle. Now we have DLC to do. Because apparently the true ending of the game is in the DLC. So yeah, there's like two DLCs, I think, which are like a chapter each. Something like that. Yay, time to destroy more of the world. Leave none of it left for anybody to live on. Between the god knows how many trillions of souls they harvested for the giant space laser. And then all the people who died when we just punched a quarter of the world away. And then all the people who died from demons in the meantime. Probably about 10-15 people left. Yeah, I was expecting the kid to die. I was expecting, like, her to, like, empty out all of her power for her dad and her uncle to defeat the giant thing or something. I have been looking for names that I might recognise as well. But the only ones I recognise are Liam O'Brien, who voiced Asura. And I know him mainly from Critical Role. And Tara Strong, who voiced Durga, who also voices Harley Quinn in most of the animated Batmans. I don't really recognize any of the other names. Wonder which one of these is like the cowboy theme for Yasha. Oh, it's this one playing. There you go, Brina. You get your cowboy song. All right, and in true 360 style, there's no way to skip the rest of these credits. So we'll just have to wait. Ah, that's where I put my other badge. My badge I got from TwitchCon, which is basically just for like a rip-off Overwatch style game. So I meant to put it on my bag the other day and I forgot. Scene or anything. Maybe. Maybe. Just sticking their own name in multiple times. At the beginning and at the end of the credits. End. S. A. S rank overall. There is another episode. It's automatically taking me to the DLC. It's the spider. Well, hello there. It's been a while. Do you remember me? Seems you have bested Vleetra. Suppose I ought to congratulate you. Time has finally come. I'm going to enjoy this. How rude of me. I was just talking to myself. And I never said a thing. Anyways, lots of work to be done in Iraqa. So I'll be on my way now. Ta-ta! To be continued. Story is far from over. For the true ending, you must beat the hidden episode. Unlocked by achieving an S rank in 5 or more episodes, or complete 50 or more episodes on any day. Pretty sure I got S rank in 5 or more. True episode 18, A Turn of Events, has been unlocked. There we go. I was pretty sure I got S rank in 5 or more of them. So. There we do. Got all these. It's all the cool stuff we unlocked. All of this concept art and stuff. Just going to be on episodes or something. Episode menu. Ah, there we go. Turn of events. We shall do this one then. It's an episode 19. Right. So we'll do turn of events. Vleetra is the embodiment of the planet's rage and animals. It threatens to eradicate civilization. Yada yada yada. Starts the episode. angriest versus the strongest. So is this kind of like the same bit from another point of view, maybe? So yeah, it's these two on the end again. And then my connection starts to die. Sorry if it buffers or anything. Oh, I'll wait to see if this levels out a bit. Keeps doing this. I don't know why. Come on, are you going to even out a bit? Calm down. Right, seems to have calmed down a bit now. So, why not? Spoke too soon. Make sure it's not trying to download anything. No. Piece of junk. Right. It seems to have leveled out a bit now. So. We'll see what happens. Victory. Right, if it stops doing it now, I know exactly what it was.
Thank you.
go. I don't want to mash again, it hurts my thumb. Time for the giant face again.
Overwhelming.
Giving up?
Huh. Are you?
Don't make me laugh.
That is what I thought. You never change. That is why I cannot give up either. I will not fall behind you!
Keep up!
I might actually have to quit out of this episode just because internet is dying and I don't know why. So. Yeah, Grand Prothrax will be lost, I understand. Right, so. Just means next time we've got DLC to do. And maybe internet will be better next time. So, I will see you all next time. I will hop over to this quickly. And. Because he's still going, we will raid on over to Yasha. But, I will see you all next time. I'll be back. I'll be doing Bloodborne again on Thursday because we've got more DLC to do there. So I shall see you all soon. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye.